Hi, it's Neil, and today's lick of the day is a Rory Gallagher one. It's from Laundromat, and you get a 2-for-1 here, because if you subscribe to my channel, you'll find that I unpack the riff for this number in an earlier video. So if you study that as well, then you get to play everything that I do here. Interesting number, this. Although I'm demonstrating at the moment dominant sevenths, he actually plays two modes. He starts with a Dorian minor mode, and then he swaps over to a dominant seven, a Mixolydian mode. And they're played in a modal way, a scalar way, rather than arpeggiated. So, and that's very much Rory's style. I think it gives good insight into his style, how much he was influenced by Irish music. So there you go. And enjoy it, and more soon. Cheers, bye.